We at the mall right here. My boy say he like gold, man. If you want some jewelry and you can't afford, if you can't afford like the real jewelry, you know what I'm saying? Like the high price jewelry, you can always come over here at Alameda Mall and they got you. Look, they got all the jewelry. Look, I think this silver right here. They got your silver necklace. How you think I started? When I first started, I ain't had no, they got the bowlable watches. Look, you can get them for $40. And them ain't gonna turn on you, I promise. Them gonna last for a while, I promise. I used to have one of them, and I sold mine. Look, them look just like mine. You won't even be able to tell the difference. Yeah, you don't gotta, and then what's the purpose of buying real jewelry, like real jewelry? Look. You wanna come with the thing? You know, if the people come with the diamond test, it's just burn off, don't you know what I'm saying? Look, they paying 50, 70, 20,000 for them, and you can come get one like that. We at Alameda Mall. Look, you got the bowling watches. You got more, look. Yeah. Got it going on. Just all right, guys. Once again, next time I'm gonna eventually start doing interviews with the people, but today I'm not. I'm out. Cut the camera.